Hi, let's prepare the data sources we need in our Form Butler demo. So we need information from the opportunity. We need information from the related account via the lookup on the account. And on top of that, we're also gonna update our related products, like this is a related list. So for every product, we're gonna do an update. This is just gonna be a checkbox that we're gonna check. But of course, it can be a text box, it can be a pick list, a multi-select pick list. Everything on every object will be supported. So we just select a few items here, and that's for our demo. Now, we're first going to create our data sources. So I'm going to create a new data source of type Sockle, and I'm going to call it Form Butler Opportunity. Okay, let's save it. It's a single object because there's only one opportunity that we want to select. And now I'm going to go to the Sockle Builder. I'm going to go for the opportunity object, of course. And yeah, and then of course, I'm going to start with the opportunity ID because I need to filter on that one. Then next up, I need the next steps field. I'm going to need the close date. I'm going to need the order number. Okay, that's it. And then I also need the lead source. Okay. Yeah. So now I'm going to add my filter on the opportunity ID equals the record, the current record ID. Click the add button. And then, okay, I'm just going to quickly review it and then click the save. Okay, that's one. Now, next up is I need a data source for my account. So what I'm going to do here is create a child data source. Okay, cancel. What I need here as well is in this, I'm going to add the field account ID. So that's the field account ID because I need that to filter my account as well. Okay, save this. Now I'm going to create a child data source. It's of type Sockle, of course. It's going to be called Form Butler account. We want one account, so it's a single. Let's save this. Again, we're going to first go to the account, then we're going to go to the Sockle Builder. This, I'm going to select the account object. What I need is my opportunity ID. Oh, of course, yeah, this doesn't have an opportunity. Then I need the account locations. Number of locations, okay. Then I need the account ID. Okay. Now I'm going to add my filters, so I don't have to filter here on the where class. Via the record ID of the account, because I only have the record ID from the opportunity. So because this is a parent-child, we can just say, well, I want my account ID to match the account ID of my parent. So now it's gonna be smart enough to know, okay, I'm gonna select the account that actually sits in the account, that's actually the account from my parent, which is my opportunity. Okay, let's go for the review and everything looks fine. I have the fields that I need. Go to save the query. And now, last but not least, I'm gonna create a data source for the opportunity products. Okay, Form Butler opportunity products. This is not a single one. This is a list of records, of course. So we're going to go for a list. And then I'm going to go to the Sockle Builder. And this is opportunity. I'm going to filter on. Okay. And then it's opportunity product. Perfect. First up is the opportunity ID I need to filter. Okay. And then let's see, what fields do I need? I need the product name, of course. Okay, I'm going to take this one. I need the quantity. And I need the discount field. Has discount. Let's take both. Okay, cool. Now I'm going to add some filters. I need to say that the opportunity ID equals my current record ID. Yeah, I'm going to add this filter. And then to review, everything looks fine. Save query. So that's already my data sources for making sure I can fill my data in this document. Everything related to the opportunity.